my sins were higher than the mountain when the Lord satisfied my sins. My sins were deeper than the ocean when the Lord satisfied me. My God, in the name of Jesus, I stand against each and every disturbance that can disturb your word. In Jesus' name, amen. Turn with me from the book of Genesis, chapter 3. Genesis, chapter 3, verse 7. Genesis chapter 3.
Naked. Claro. Ya re ba ikwali ntula mona na modimo ke a itsibelela mo tshimun ga manjiwa. Adama le mosadi wa gagwe ba uta ma mo ditlharing ja tshimu. Ba tsha ba sefatlo go sa mona na modimo. Mona na modimo a bitsa Adama a re, "Go go kae?" Yena a re, "Ke kwile le ntula ga go mo tshimu." Me ga go ifa ga ga di sabara. Kana ba ga utama. Modimo a re, "O buri tswe ke mang go bane?" Go bane ga wa bara.
Ya ba hore isa le ba ile ba khumana moneja ba re le sike lasha modimo ile aba khumanda abuja Adam are Adam le sike la ba lasha se tlhare sa gare ga tshi Adam ali efa ibe le different ja modimo modimo ba re afitla a bona le bona ba dina fase ba tshwara topic ba bolela each and every day hobo go sna le le modimo aga sike ka ba etela o ba phela aba etela every day ba tsenwa gore ka kwa no tlo o tlo re etela are good afternoon ba tsenwa gore go seng o tla tla are good morning Adam and Eve in the evening ba ba tswa re ka phitla are Adam good evening ba dime e se ile straight ba tsenwa gore they are friend with God ba tsenwa gore they are friend with God ba phela ba le ka gare ga presence of God each and every day ba sa misi tsa tsa ba presence ya modimo each and every day ba ba phela ba le ka gare ga presence ya modimo ga modimo a fitla ba molotsa e le straight sa every day ba phela ba enjoy go ba le modimo ba ba le gore ge di a tlhola pele satane a ba le lehufa aba ba tamela because o ba bona re each and every day ba phela ba tabile ba le ka gare ga presence ya modimo ba tseba gore go seng re rapela ra bolla le modimo e setse e le taba ya gona ya go rapela ba tseba gore motse re ya rapela ra bolla le modimo e setse e le tswaedi ba e tswaedi tse le modimo ba tseba gore every day ka ba rata getha le ja ke ra tshwara thapelo ra fasta e setse e le tswaedi Adam who told you that you are naked ke mang tsomo rena je modimo a ile nga botsa Adam ere ja jile modimo ge modimo a ba fitla o bo kwala modimo gore modimo wa fitla ba tse ba le bona gore this time modimo wa fitla ke nakara le motho mo ba a fitla le maswiga a thuthumela because no fitla tao ya lokwe la Juda because o bo fitla the creator of heaven and earth ba tse ba le bona gore wa fitla ge ba e kwa thoma go tsena ba ba ke prepare gore kana wa fitla ere that day ge ba go modimo wa gagwe o etla a fitla ge a fitla fe ge modimo a re Adam Adam o go kae Adam a re modimo a ke a pa every time ga le ba phela ba emperi le tago la modimo ba phela ba ba swima ka gare ga presence ya modimo le satan o ba sa ba bone because ba le ka gare ga presence ya modimo because they were in the presence of God. Satan abale jealous. Are these people like the Moringa Batena? Because every time my Pina Malaga and Labo never would you. Bow she bowed you. Parahona Yatuan and Galoe. If it is right, it's a born. Marta day, Hamudimu Afita, are Adam, Adam, oh guy. But my mother who stepped down here as a pillar, Adana Gaiti. Ba ba go sisinyega ba re o fitlhile ba ebile re ba tšhaba ba e ba hide somewhere ge a fitlha yena ba tseba gore these people ke ba human on this position mara a fitlha a bona ba sese ba seo a re Adam Adam o go kae a ke tsebe gore what happened to you each and every day o bo phela bolla le modimo modimo a o bona mara nowadays a oyo ge modimo a fitlha a re ngwanaka ngwanaka o go kae o re modimo a ke apara who told you you are not you are naked ke mang a burje ngore apa ha wa apa modimo are Adam modimo a buisa ka ga mora wa pa modimo wa pele a dira ka mogha pele a dira ka gone a fihla fela are adam adam o go kae wa antara ya adam modimo ga ke a kwala are na adam o mpere modimo re adam adam o go kae adam o go this voice is for my master are this voice is for my master my problem ya gagwe o ba tshwile in the presence of God. Let me tell you, every time modimo phela a wetse a bolla le wena, mara nowadays you don't know what happened. Ge a re watla o tlo o bona o kry-a o le seo. You have moved from your position. Tonight is time ya re come back from your position. Come back positioning ya gago, come into your position gore ge modimo a etla a o fumane. Bible re Adam a re modimo ke mo sa di ophile nye ntho mo nngwe ya modimo a ba e botsisa Adam o sa bona a sa e answer straight modimo a mo tshisa o rile Adam Adam o go kae thate mo tshomo mo bana ka ba fa di blessings ja bona je di yengwe a fihla a gara ba se a shoutar Adam o kae khanti ba chabile ba ile to the hiding place bakutile bakutamtshi because they were naked baba mbare na ba so tsabo fihle mono reng are tshola di aparo semoyeng we no longer in the presence of God re no follow a fela because sale ke liga re procedure you just follow mara the presence of God I sale yo go wena bintu bi dirage aba mo ba phela tsi bo re ka this time modimo wa ngetela that is why ba ile ba bona go retela ka one mothomong ba ba khutla somewhere ba tse ba ka ba no clock is the right time modimo go ra fihle ga modimo a fihle are adam adam o go kae adam a sheba a modimo a ke a ba modimo mama o hurtse ke mangora wa pa a fa a o a sha stars ke le ga go se ka wa se jana go rala dilo tse modimo a re bolotseng gore re se ka dija nna re no tswela pele re dija ge modimo a etla o thola o seo a fitlha fela a re ngwana ka o kae ore modimo a ke apara o tholeiwa ikete halleluya
amen
halleluya
amen
ba bangwe ba rena satane o re tlhomotse diaparo le o rapela a re sa rapela e ba re fasting o nore ke tla dira bjang kana ba bangwe ba tla re ba fasta nna ka se fast ba tla ntšea bjang because satan o tlhobotse letao la modimo tonight ke nako ya gore o re modimo nkepese gape I come mo phišeneng ya ka kaema mo yone gore when you come o nfumane ke ene a ke tsebe gore modimo o ne a bodisana le wena bjang motlhomomo wena o ba boledisana le wena moseng o ya mmerekong mara no a sa bolelisana a fitlha gore nyaka bolela le wena wena o tsamaile what happened to you adama a re modimo a ke apara a boja modimo wikipedia ya gage a re modimo a ke apara ke movile from your presence ke somewhere mara want to come back presenceng ya gage motlhomongwe ba bonge satane o ba tlhobotse ke ba opela o no opela because ke kgapeletse he ba re practice how sata practice o ya ka rena gore mara re ke no ya ka re batla re motho mo kwe ga ntse sata le utswitse the presence of God hallelujah
amen
hallelujah
amen
Bible re Adam a fa di excuse instead of Adam a re ke sata o re ke mosadi o pele nge ene a se mosadi ke sata ba mo ba batho ba fela ja ba play ma batho ga ba wetse di bini ba re ke mamma a se bona satan ba mo ba ba khomba khomba batho ka menwana ba re o ke na a dirile ngwa rena go wele sibi a se yena is the enemy don't blame motho mo mo blame the enemy or motho ke satan motlhomongwe modimo o bolla le wena motsheare one web time ya modimo o rapela modimo o bolla le wena mara nna wa tiso o rapela a o sa diragala selo You pray wa shout how na to diragala. Because Satan utswitse. Satan utswitse. Ntebeng ipule ma wena. Afuri. O ba furi le ka mogamentse, aba botsa Satan. Are actually modimo arles ka ja wa tsari la tsana le yena. Ke Satan aba furi. O le go ba tlhalosetsa ba se tieletse. Ba re ya tsebe gore modimo a rena wa phela re tla mo kwa bulela. Re a tseba gore modimo a rena wa phela re tla mo kwa bulela. A re ke a ba bolelela a fitlhe. A re modimo wa tseba gore ge le ga ja starse re tla tshwana le ena. Ka mokgwa o Satane a tshwenyang batho ka one. Babile Satane o ile a fitlha mo rena Jesu. A re mo rena Jesu. Mo rena Jesu ba tshwere ke tlala a tshwere fasting for 40 days a sa je le masuo a ona a rape. A fetsa thapelo Satane a fitlhe. A re gongwadile watho. Satane a re mo Bibeleng gongwadile gore bana na le maatla o ka fetola letlapa le ya ba bogolo. Mo rena Jesu a re gongwadile watho motho a phele ka bona fela. Satane o baleka something se a ka ntšhang mo rena Jesu into the presence. Go na le dilo tse dintsi tse Satane a di plantileng bathong a ba sa bona. Because Satan planted something in their life. Mara Adam are mudim agi apar. Before mudim aga mutsanye dinchi. Adam are mudim agi apar. Who told you where you are naked? Satan obara afisa mungwana. Because Baba is bearing the presence of God. Whatever you have my deal, they were in the presence of God. Satan apalago ba fitlhela because Baba is bearing the presence of God. Re a re wa fitlhe wa palla. Mara that day a fitlha ba tsellela. Mo tshomonga nako je dingwe, bolo ba bang ba ba fitlhe. Ba kreya wena ba sa humana. But nowadays about woman, because you are naked. Hallelujah. Because you are naked. Kina oya rugori mutim. Kenya ka ovoya from my position. Kia ti wari isaliki iwa. But I want to come back. Mushroom mega na baluri. Wana oru sakiteki. Whatever you do is wa rwa pagu. Uno paga because uno uno paga. That testimony era we my bolela everything we have one testimony I want to tell you you feel like you drag all the way mara tonight give me show you are with me mutim give me your presence again so that every day home visited ungumaniki. Some people balance their position because ba bona ga re ga go belekega. Adam and Eva ba ba tsi ba gore every day morning motsia modimo ba fitla ba etela ba ba tsi ba gore ga gona gore modimo a se ka tla good morning ga gona ra se ka tla good afternoon or good evening ba ba tla ba itse ba le in the presence of God ba pele ba bolela le yena e le mogwera wa bona ba fitlhelela mo loreng Satan. Aucha they are present aucha they are aucha ya ba tsa bona ke modimo ba ba feeling jona just moya tsatsa ba utswe ke some of the apology ba tsama mo simoye ntshona le mo he re dira something sa modimo ba tsona ba no dira because ba ga pelegi nothing is to go ba no dira fela because kana isa le ke ga ba jama tsore ke pulusiwe mana a isa le yo mo we. Are muti age apa bana ro fa jao ja san ba bona ra ba apa bana ga go tshipa ka di apa bana ga go tshipa ka matlakala a mang ba le go tshipa fela go nore matlhare gore ba se ka bona ra ba apa gona le batho na nowadays ba ke tshipile ka kereke bana go tshipa because ke ya ga kereke ba ke tshipile mara ba apa tonight ke na go ya ro apa re Satan will ignore Oscapa. Every day, when you appel our trailer, each and every day, appel our Umugalu and our Laluena. For here, God is speaking. Marana Bianon was at the Relassi. Unapra fell a Greg. Or can I tell a Babujan in name or Nakapulusi? Mara Isali. How would you affix our water? Ogreo see on your position. Would you move on our feeling to eat? Or one away breakage? Or no outside breakage? Because Satan would hold you up when I want your passage. It's time over one with you. I want to come back to you. Gather your presence again. Gather your fire again. Wherever you go, however, the presence of God, the demon will shake. Wherever you go, they will shake because we bear the presence of God. Another one, because Satan would hold you. Who would be legal to eat? This thing you robber Satan, I told her, I told me. Finally, I go, when I got a bummer on Jesus. I'm not Jesus. Who are you to Oga Pusha Jaffas? Would you move down or down Mela Baruma or cook? Satan of Azaba, I believe, we could. Can I go to you are in situation young, ye say? Satan, our watch. Hold it around 2, 3, 4. Because you don't know the wind, or because who's who watch? I felt you would run to Satan out of Jangyon. Satan would jammer at Marana Jesus. I don't want to know what Hogan Kunaman. Hogan Kunaman, I feel I'm million with him around, but it's a bit, but I'm million. I want to go on a tumulium. And Hogan Kunaman, look up to the Jacob Gajo, it's a bajah. Marana Jesus, I'm a good tail. I don't want you to want Oscar Legamaran. Can I go to the Satan? What would tell us in a chalet? I want to tell you, Jinch. And if you can do 1, 2, 3, 4, I'll give you the money. My fellow Jaudir, because Satan would twitch it, I'm taking it from my way. Satan would twitch it, come in here. Satan would twitch it, glory and team, we are being my way. It's high time or team. I know I'm naked. Me saying you're a pilan moyon, but Babanj, only because he said it is twaid. I salute you, Mobile. But the radio because Canary at the Babore, Cassandy reflects like the Gedra, the one honor is Cabina, Nifta Cabina, Lenna Nifta Cabina by Jargiabi. But Salamut Mama, nobody will save you at the Gomara, get the other Nifta Cabina Villa Bampo. Because Satan would teach. Satan would be low, would shift in the presence of God. It's high time or mutimu. I want to come back. Get there in your presence. Bible Saul. We lodge in the presence of God. Over Pella Adrasil, Castraig. Azimore. Chronology about Adidil. Lena bona lo ba di dira are we in the presence of God ana gana re na o tla tswa di dira loji ana gana ro o tla go laya ba mana ba ke ba elwa le bona same time a sa tsebe gore o tswile in the presence of God o sima ga jela go ne ke tla ke go se ya re you must come in presence o tsene o ile ga be in the presence of God o tlhobole di aparo je o di ebere mo simo ye o tlhobole di aparo ja o nwa para because kana ke tsena kereke so a isali ina mata yo re ke tla dira bya ba tan jia ba 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 bona nna ke sa kereke mo go wena a isali mara bo sungu e tsana ba le ba le ata mo re ata a ke a pa ntse ba re nna wa pa mo di mangi a pa a ke tsebe gore go dire ke le Satana ka no ru pile ka mo khai minchi. Mara busungu ke busungu ba o mo diu. Na ka onke pese hape. Moti mo gina ka onke pese hape. E na tawo e pese mo diu. Otla wa pese mo diu mo bua hape wa ba in the presence of God. Baba Julie total in the presence of God. Pastor Mufila Mudimu. Ge ba tsantsi ba bolelene, ba ba tsaba bolelene. Because pasapa. Kono sala fela gore kana Mudimu ba phela re ete. Le go rapela na beno nga o sadire ga sene. Uno rapela ona ntidira gala lo ona you feel uri mara ga ona ntidira gala nthe be play dira gala khale ai sa dira gala because Satan unchi je in the presence of God bale go sumba go se ga mo dim ke nya ga re ke rapela le nna ungwe ntho mo nngwe le go re wa dira ai sa dira go le go ruba la bible eno go mana ora ha sa dira gala se mara busumbu kusi wa ol mutim nke pese gape your presence le ho tswa bona la ka presence of God re go bona wena o sa ikwa mo we o no go mara batho ba ga ba ha ba ba mo le se ka mo ke re ke ngi ba bona ba re there is a presence of God wena o sa ikwa because you are naked mara busumbu ke busumbu ya re o bo ore mutim nke pese yo presence again nke pese yo presence again so that ge ba bolela ka yo presence so that I can feel you ge ba tlhola ka bolela re this thing kamo ka ding re go tshwa so wena o sa ikwa because you are naked adam o kae mwanaka o kae ke bo tshwe mo dimo a o tshisa nyone a fitla ke re o le se o rena o kae baba e go re mo rena jo so wa fitla mo dimo wa fitla baba a tuile mo o sanje ba dule go bona baba se a haite lo bana o bo e go re mo dimo o bolla le wena wa ke mi se jo re a bolle le wena gana bya no a sa bolle le wena a go bolla le wena wa cha baba tsiba the voice of God gore ke yena wa fitla Satan le yena a fitla before Modimo a ka fitla a ba tenta Satan o ile a fitla a tsaba okay this time kana Modimo o tsaka time so nna ke ya ka thaka kana go eso ke mo a ile nga ba tenta. It's very important to listen to your master. I had a story in Kata Jideli when Mwanda Mungwele Yama Mugi Mwanda Arwa Rabbe. This pastor will be like, I give a story, Sakhbar will be like, I am Arwa Rabbe. Lintilar Zama Rabbe La Mugi Mwanda. And I come to the Zamanga Kwa Na Patwa Mugi Mwanda Awa Na Mele, Oka Na Mele Awa Uwe. Bible like, I mean, this story is so good. This person has a Maya. Aya na mela na mela cha ke ana mela atoma kwa fo sengwe iri where you going engwe yari ka bo se sia lo ska chuga I'll be with you ana mela ga pa ro ga ta step se se fo sengwe yari I'm going to kill you where you going acho anya le lengwe la re o ska chuga I'll be with you two voices ana jola bile ga pe ana mela ya thabela ai ya tshabini ara na mena aba that voice gape e bolela iri why you going mo ona mele le lengwe la re I'll be with you because mutim ke ana a mori jengwe aya a rapele on that mountain iri afik ara na mena aba tsho mongwa maswika moti iri ma maswika afik aba li ntsele I told you or this place I na mele I'm going to kill you le lengwe la re I'll be with you two voices le la re I'm going to be with you le le sia sele bolla ga nya mari le la hore I'm going to kill you ke voice yes bro I'm going to kill you ana me aba matla ba modimo I'm going to die. Every area I'm in, this person good in. What I want to see, I come to see my mother. I met her one day. I will fast. Every I'm in, I go start to get that. I just want to be a guy. I have a plan. And this person goes to say, "What do you want to do?" So it's very important to listen to God. Don't listen to any voice. You go follow into the team. You go follow the team. What will happen? Differentiate between the voice of Dim and the voice of Satan. If you differentiate, you will know what is wrong or what is good. Sometimes we are wrong. Satan has the moment. I could tell a verse. I could take a home. I would take a guy. Learn how to have a very good. Sometimes I want to tell it. I'll go one child, woman, whatever child the girl is saying. You need to know which voice is right. I remain in the world.